What this fruit vendor is doing? He's calculating mass of the fruits. He has standard block of 1 kilogram and he's trying to balance the vegetables with the same. 1 kilogram is the standard mass everybody understands throughout the world. Mass is inherent property of an object. It is independent of its surrounding. Mass remains the same in air, in water, at sea level, and even at Mount Everest. It is also independent of method used to measure it. Can you find out in how many different ways mass can be measured? The mass actually depends on how many and what sort of atoms make up the body and nothing else. Mass is a scalar quantity and its units are kilogram. As it is a scalar quantity, it follows simple mathematical rules. If I take 1 kilogram of rice and add it to another 1 kilogram of rice, mass of rice in this container will be 2 kg. Let us place this book on the scale. What will it measure? Mass or weight? Let's try it. The weighing scale measures 600 gram. Weighing scale is configured to display mass, but it does not actually measure mass. It measures force. We can get the same reading of 600 gram when I press here. I mean, apply force. In fact, weighing scale just measures force. When we place this book on the weighing scale, Earth's gravity pulls it towards its center. This is opposed by equal force by weighing scale. Since the book is not moving, we can say that both forces are equal. We know that this force is equal to mass of the book multiplied by g, which is acceleration due to gravity. Generally acceptable value of g is 9.8 meter per second squared. These weighing scales are calibrated. This scale measures force due to book, divide it by 9.8 and calls it mass. Weight is related to mass and many of us get confused between the two terms. In fact, they are conceptually very different. Weight of an object is the gravitational force exerted on it by Earth. In free fall, object accelerates downwards at g, which equals 9.8 meter per second per second, which is 9.8 meter per second squared. Near Earth's surface, object's weight is approximately mass multiplied by gravitational force and it is pointing downwards. An object's mass does not depend on gravity. An object's weight is proportional to mass, but it depends on which planet you are on. It's proportional to strength of the local gravitational field. If we take this book to the moon, it will still have a mass of 6 kg. But how much it will weigh? By the way, acceleration due to gravity on moon is 6 times less than that on the Earth. Your weight changes as you go from planet to planet. Your weight is slightly different if you go to different parts of the Earth, that is, poles or equators. We discussed two important physical quantities, mass and weight. Challenges. Will your mass change if you are at the top of Mount Everest? What will be your weight on Mount Everest?